how a man and a woman were shot and killed behind a swap meet at the Rancho in Washington this morning. Police believe the two were homeless and had set up camp in a loading dock behind the building. The shooting comes at a time when police are trying to solve several other recent homicides. Police do not believe that this latest shooting was random. And some new information on